Hi, my name is John Schmidt, and I am a potter and entrepreneur from Waconia, Minnesota. I'm doing a Kickstarter because we are in the midst of turning this detached garage into a functioning pottery studio to inspire people, to educate people, and to entertain people. So the past 6 years, I've been a potter and I have a small little studio inside of a coffee shop that I own called Mocha Monkey. So this is my current studio that I'm working in. The ceilings are low, floor is unlevel. Yesterday I came in and it was about 40 degrees in here because in the wintertime it gets freezing. There's just not a whole lot of space. As you can see, these are all the mugs that I got thrown yesterday. It's not the most inspiring place. There's no windows, there's no natural light. So for the amount of time that I'm gonna be spending in here for the rest of my life, I think it's time for a new studio. Let me show you around a little bit. So this is our really nice ceiling that we have, which is all the plumbing that we need for Mocha Monkey, so it's important. Here's our one kiln. Here's all of our glazing area. This is our main work table, which I would love to be about twice as big. And this is our throwing area. That door leads to the bar next door. There's a bathroom behind that. The new studio will be about twice this size. It'll have lots of natural light and windows. It'll have a level floor, which will be easily cleanable. So as you can see, my current studio, it's cold in the winter, it leaks. It's time to upgrade to a new studio. About a year ago, I started a YouTube channel called Jonthepotter, and it's quickly gained a large following of artists, potters, people interested in pottery, and just makers in general. And I really have become passionate about making videos about three different things that we do on the channel. We inspire, we educate, and we entertain. We have a ton of fun with all the videos and with all the different stuff that we do on the Jonthepotter YouTube channel. So a big part of me wanting to create a new space for the studio so that we can up the level of quality of the videos and also up the level of production so that we can make more pottery and get more people that want to buy my pottery to actually get it in their hands. So we've begun renovation in this garage for the studio. And so what we started with, a detached garage, we picked it up and moved it to a new slab. So we got a slab prepped, moved the garage over, and then enclosed it in. And with each new step in the construction process, it's added a level of complexity and expense that we weren't quite prepared for. So that's why I'm doing a Kickstarter. This Kickstarter campaign is to raise some funds to finish the studio project. I have a ton of cool stuff that I'm ready to have for the rewards for the Kickstarter. Anything from shot cups to mugs to custom mugs to custom Mocha Monkey mugs. We do really cool recycled glass coasters, all the way to things like you get to have a YouTube video made about anything you want. I'll also do some consulting sessions with you if you wanna learn how to start a YouTube channel, how to do video, if you want thoughts on pottery, how to get started up as a potter. We can do one-on-one Skype sessions through consulting. So there's a ton of really cool rewards that we're offering for this Kickstarter. One of our main goals for this studio project is also to have solar power. So we're actually, because the pottery process uses a lot of electricity between all the lights, all the wheel throwing, and then especially the running the kilns runs a lot of electricity. We want to line the roof with solar panels so we can offset some of our electricity use with firing the pottery with solar power. So help us to finish this project, the studio that we can inspire people, we can entertain people, we can educate people globally. Thank you so much for your support and watching this video. Hope you'll join us in helping to inspire potters everywhere and artists and dreamers. All right, I think that's it. Check out all the rewards for all the sweet stuff that you can get by supporting us on this Kickstarter. Let's do it!